you the happiest birthday, the three of us. We'll never be able to explain how much you mean to us and how much you have changed our lives. You stepped up as a father when we needed you the most.
This is a letter of love. When David got married 26 years ago, he became an official dad to his wife's three kids.
A dad isn't defined as a man who makes the child, but rather a man who extends his hands and time to help with the child's raising and his heart to love the child through anything. You stepped up and took care of our mom when she was broken. You showed me blood doesn't define family, love does. Blood doesn't always make you a dad. Being a dad comes from the heart. You taught me how to drive. You taught me how to be responsible for myself and my actions. Grounded me when I was 2 minutes late on curfew. It's okay, I'm not mad anymore about it.
Without the permission of their biological father, David couldn't adopt the children. But as adults, they decided to put that right.
You've changed our lives in so many different ways, but the biggest way that is all the same for us is that you became a dad to all three of us. And we have something that we'd like to ask you. Turn the next page. Who's your favorite child? I know it's me. You don't have to say it out loud and hurt their feelings. Ha ha. Okay, that wasn't the question. We just wanted to make you smile and laugh. Turn to the last page for your question. Will you finally adopt, finally become our dad and adopt us? It's legit. You can adopt adults, you know. You gotta give them an answer. We got a lot of paper to fill out, but you gotta give them an answer.
Yeah, like a lot. And they're gonna say you're gonna say no.
It's legit.
Like, we have to go to court and everything.
Still waiting on that answer.
It's happy tears.
Yeah. Someone say an answer.
It's happy tears. Okay?
David and his wife never had children together. But there's no doubt he's a dad in every way that matters.
You can't say no now, they're yours.
Bye-bye.